I found some sort of infirmary. Actually, I don't know what this is. It's like a really bad embalming suite, I imagine. Not very good. Either that, it's just the groundskeepers. Good job, Helena. Are you alive? No. Silly question. What's this? I thought it was glimmering. It's just like a paint can lid or something. Woof woof. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. I don't know where that is, but it's going to make us run through the entire cemetery again. Look at this potted plant come out of nowhere. I don't have a red herb yet, so won't be using that. Resident Evil 6. I think it's good, but others disagree. Oh, Resident Evil 6. There's zombies and Helena. And dogs that don't like giving me keys. Bam doo doo, squiddly dee da boo. Should have got a key cut when I was sick. Doo 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 doo. Somebody give me the 3D model to that key. Oh my god, no! Where are these dogs coming from? Who keeps this many? Is this a pet cemetery? I watched a movie about that once. It didn't end well. They had parents in it that didn't know how to close doors. Oh, for God's sake! Where's the moon? Once a year, when the moon is completely invisible. Oh god, no! Some sort of umbrella company ruins everything and destroys the world. Look how many enemies there are on screen now! This couldn't be a worse time to get murdered. Help me, Helena! You're too shiny for your own good. Run away, quick! No, you effing pillock! I didn't even go that way! Get out of there! Wait, I went nowhere near that thing. That's not how you do it. That's not how you do it. Oh, God, thank God. All right, we go. Is that a zombie? Leave me alone! I'm just trying to chase after a dog that's got my property. I once witnessed a fight at a bus stop, and this guy decided that he wanted to have a fight with this other guy, and then one of the guys threw the other guy's backpack thingy into the road, and he's just used the weirdest terminology ever. He just goes, "No, my belongings," and then he goes and tries to pick it up. And then a guy got out of a car at the traffic lights and punched one of the guys in the head and then got back in his car and drove off. It was the weirdest thing I've ever seen in my life. And then I got on a bus and went home. This is why I don't use public transport anymore. That story was brought to you by the letter Z for... I say Z because I'm English. Apparently Canadians say Z as well, but I could be wrong. Have I actually got a... Like, is that dog going to just keep running around here so I keep getting murdered? Kick the friggin' dog in the face! For goodness sake, they couldn't make this any harder. I'd like to save some of my bullets for, I don't know, in case William Birkin or China from wrestling show up so I can shoot them? China scares me. Oh, God. Right, here we go. This is it. It's dog time. Animal abuse. You ready for this? Go away. Go away. For God's sake, come here! Good. At last. I got it, Helena. There's no need to worry anymore.
Now let's get to that cathedral.
Now let's get to that cathedral. Not before we get hit. How many shovels are in this graveyard? They must have a highly skilled team of fellas to dig these graves. Very, very strong and muscly.
Okay, we're in.
That's great.
Well, nothing broken anyway.
Well, nothing broken, but I can't seem to lock onto the zombie.
Back for me.
Yeah, go on in, Helena. You just run off. It's not like you caused all this or anything, is it? Oh my God! What if I fall down? This one's dressed as... I don't even know what that's supposed to be. Two Tic Tacs! There's a good boy. Give me a red herb.
Thanks.
Oop. Yeah, the knife, that'll do. Oh yeah, the knife! That'll do! This isn't going to end completely badly at all. Egger! I'm in the middle of some crypts. I've just realised that this could potentially end severely badly. I'm running away. Can't you just climb up? I'm sure it'd be much easier. Just put some cobblestone in your inventory and just jump upwards and place them underneath you. Damn it. Damn it. Done. Agh. Well, there's some zombies. Oh, I fired the gun. I can't even be bothered with that quick time event. The right trigger just seems to not care. For the love of poo houses! Get up! Go away! Go away, I've had enough. Great, I've gone like a completely wrong way.
This never gets old.
No, I agree. Oh, for... Oh. What difficulty is this? It's supposed to be normal. Shut up, I'm fine. I'm having a drink. Oh God, no!
Good thing too. I kind of doubt you'd be doubling back for me.
You never know. Meet me at the cathedral.
No, Chappie, you're right. No. Oh. You fell on your face. Yeah. Nope. Get off. Yeah. You slightly pushed that guy away. Miss. It'd probably be way easier if I actually had somebody covering me from above or something. I'm here. Stay where you effing are. Have that, Bellend. Stop bringing zombies to life. Oh, no. Oh, no! Get off! He was on the floor! He wasn't on me! Fire! Whatever happened to the normal frag grenades? Can't be bothered with them no more. Variety is not key for success on this game. Now we've got remote bombs. Yeah, good shot, Leon! Alright, go. Before that Watson-a-jiggy brings any more zombies around. I can hear zombies all around me, but I can't actually see them. Whoa, what's happened to that?
Another locked door. God, I better find the key somewhere then. I sure do love it when zombies appear out of nowhere and jump on me so I don't have time to react. Luckily that one wasn't paying attention. Just like me in school.
Oh, I see. Oh, it's another one of these fellas! I love these guys. They don't irritate me to within an inch of my life at all. Come back here!
Where do you think you're going, vile beast?
You ruined my dinner date with— OH MY GOD, A ZOMBIE!
Sure hope Helena didn't see me shoot that female zombie that looked a lot like her. Oh my god, it's following me!
Take that, member of the Dark Brotherhood. Take that, that guy from that Bullseye TV show. I don't know why I called him that. Probably just because he was bald. Oh yeah, I forgot you could do that quick fire thing. That might be a bit useful. I know you're probably shouting at the television or computer screen or whatever you're watching this on, saying,
"But why are you going that way, Steve? You're a stupid face."
But I'm looking for ammunition or something else that could have been hidden or stashed away somewhere secretive. But it looks like Helena shoved it all down her granny underwear. Why has she got granny underwear? Because it helps in these kind of situations, I'm sure. Your hair is still stupid. Oh my god, I'm angry. She gets angry every time I have a go at her hair. She's got unlimited ammunition. Why can't she give some of it to me?
Man, you're a sight for sore eyes.
Man, you're far away.
You damn right I am. Yeah, that'll show you.
Nice.
Get him!
Luckily, quick time events are not my enemy at this point in the game. Right, let's go. I've got loads of ammo now. And thankfully, I think it stacks rather than... Hold on. Yeah, it stacks. That's better, because you, like... Well, good for you. In Resident Evil 5, you had like you had 20 bullets per box or something. So unless you had, you know, a humongous capacity on your guns, so you could just load it all into them, then you couldn't really carry much ammo on you at once. You'd always run out.
Roger. Roger. Who's this Roger?
I know someone's in there. Open up!
Are you crazy? Those things will kill us!
We've killed them all.
It's just us. Hurry up and let us in.
It's just us, apart from these flaming zombies that have just come over the fence. Hey. Damn it! The roof of the cathedral's made out of wool! It's gonna be set on fire by the lightning! I'm not moderately obsessed with Minecraft due to the 1.4 update. I promise. Where did they get that sword from? Run! God damn it, Leon! Try turning round for once in your life! Look behind you! What? Why have you changed shoulders? What is that vest you're wearing? Are you bulletproof?
This time, baby, I'll be... Quick, I better keep doing this and not actually kick the guy.
Please let us in.
Church bells? That'll attract the horde.
Lewis must be in there.
Graham Beals.
Hey! Killed again. Get up, Leon, you shiny-haired femme man. Get up.
Luckily, I was killed. Again.
God, I suck at this game. Stop eating me, I don't care. Oh, whatever. Was that the longest death sequence ever, with those zombies having a fit in the background? I'm not making any progress, because I die every 2 seconds! Hurry. You see what? It's a huge cathedral! You've got it!
Hello?
Get your act together, Jesus!
Are you crazy? Those things will kill us.
Just let us in now, before the zombies come! Look at them! Right, let's just shoot them from afar. I don't know why I keep running up to them and kicking them and stuff. It just seems to be getting me killed. Probably because I can't aim for crap. So, like, this is just easier. Their motor skills are really good, though. They seem to be perfecting the art of waving flaming sticks at me. Oh, this is... Look, here he comes. Run away. Oh, for the love of poo... Strapped into a plane and crashed into the side of a mountain made out of chocolate.
Shotgun! Grenade. Stand back!
That was good.
Berserker! No! Use the thing!
I hit like one zombie. Actually, I hit quite a few of them. Was he trying to suicide bomb me? Because if he did, then he just forgot his dynamite.
Here comes company.
I can't be bothered to help you. You never help me. And that's a lie. You help me on a daily basis, but shush. Secondly basis, actually. For the love of poop!